lost their voice because of medical reasons. It's up for you to be that voice. You have to be the one to stand in the gap, stand and deliver what that person needs. That's the real way to fight. You know, people fight with weapons. Fight with your voice. Stand in your voice.